some really amazing women tonight, and a lot of them have told you they really didn't come into their own until they were already grown or kind of realized what they wanted to do in life, right? But our next recipient is someone that from a very young age has realized her passion for advocacy, and she's very good at it, and she's very proud of it, and she should be. She is a rising star, and you got to see the video of her a moment ago, and now I'd like to give you a little more introduction about Addison Gordon. She is someone that I've gotten to know and love over the years for her strong advocacy. She's young, but she sure is mighty. Before Addison could communicate with words, she was the cover girl for Children's Ministry Magazine, and was also chosen to be the cover girl for the book titled Special Needs Ministry for Children. Addison didn't need words to share God's love. Her contagious smile, her trust in others, and her beautiful heart was the way of letting her light shine, reflecting God's love. Addison continued to be in numerous magazines and newspapers in her younger years, touching many lives. And once she became a full-time student, Addison immediately began paving the way for change and a movement towards full inclusion for herself as well as others living with disabilities. Addison's persistence and her positive attitude, despite her many obstacles, provided her ability to take flight. She became very engaged in spreading awareness, acceptance, and love for Down syndrome within her community. She's been on the news, talked with her local Buddy Walk, which led her and her peers to receive a proclamation from the mayor of Abilene for her work in the Upside Down Club, Inc. She spoke alongside with an Emmy Award winner at the Rio Grande Valley Down Syndrome Association Step Up for Down Syndrome Day. She has spoken at legislative listening sessions. She has been at school board meetings at Kathy Middle School, and she won first place in Texas District 12 4-H public speaking competition. She was also honored as the 2018 Easter Seals Advocate of the Year. I remember because I was there, and then I saw her on the telethon, and she stole the show. At the young age of 12, she was also honored at the state capitol for her active role in spreading awareness and acceptance for Down syndrome. How about that? Addison has a courageous heart full of God's love. She has big dreams of making the world fully inclusive. She's on a mission to replace doubt with knowledge, replace fear with love, and to replace segregation with inclusion. Her goal is to soften hearts and to show the world that all people deserve the right to be accepted and included as they are, regardless of their diagnosis. There are no limits to anyone's potential. That's why the Rio Grande Valley Hispanic Chamber of Commerce is proud to recognize Addison Gordon as our 2020 Rising Star Woman, Young Woman of Distinction. Come on back, Addison.
Thank you. 2020, rising star. It felt all the outstanding of building a community. Congratulations to all the 2020 women who have distinguished the Stone Honor System. Side, all of you. Thanks to the many organizations that have always believed in me. Cape Coral Kids Foundation, Radio Grand Valley Down Syndrome Association, Disabilities Advocates Foundation, Easter Sales, Kathy Middle School, Administration and Teachers, the Government Biology School Board, the Upside Down Club, Texas Honesty Policy Making, Rush County 4-H down by the border. I also want to thank all my amazing players on the Kathy Middle School Chill Team. Fun filled me and make me feel like I belong. Ava, Talina, Alana, Virginia, Brianna, and many more. Thanks to my friends, David, Bobby Gabba, Cedric Tree, Hannah Osa, Congressman Vince Gonzalez, Celeste Fatu, Patty Rosen, Carlos Rosado Kuwaits, Deborah Tamai, Emily Professor Eddie Cantu, Agon Mayor Jim Garley, Paul Mayor Dr. Miss Hernandez, Dr. Carlos Cardenas, Amy Lando, Megan Baumgartner, Sean, and Sandra McGowdy. That's the end of my loving family for always taking the time to slow down and teach me how to do things instead. For me, for building and many others.